Adam runs here with us. Especially after the show. Sabin Rai The Pharaoh, my sir, is good. Come on, dear. Tamang, I'm a mix kind of beats in also. Oh, I'm sure you're going to show. Zindagi of the Yatra. The Yatra may have a performance after the song of it and tell you the way. Sai, I've got a little TK money with you. कि उनका सफल पुरुष को पछाड़ी महिला को हाथ में चबाए किसे ये वो संसार जितने आप करते हैं
हम
इसे लगाने की मौली रोज़ दिन सुना प्राप्त करेंगे जब हिरदा हिरदे थक चुके हैं इनका ही तितिबेला मेरा आर बंदे जिंदगी को मोल सोच के सभी नवरित्य नीचे बिचार
Yeah.
Walang nasa dikit lang. Song is someone funny.
Who's better than me?
Dhanyavaad sendiri karena itu.
Who then is searching for peace?
सँगै बसेको साथी सम्झिन्छ पैसाको रङ्ग कति हो कति छ पैसा अमालु गल्ती हुँदैन छन् गेडा सबै आफू छैनन् कुनै सम्बन्ध भइदिन्छ पैसाको पावर कति हो कति जता तता देख्छ तिमीहरू Sabin Rai The Pharaoh won album top and they are having a further improvement on the song 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 song. Now, Hanya Sama, happy to be here by the album in the air. Lady number 2 won in song, eh? So, so, I see, yeah, the star for the Hanya that's a star in the air. Right? Okay, can you song song? Album. Album, right?
Thank you. Thank you.
जिन्दगीमा रहनु सहज पर्न सक्छ तिमी छ तिमी क्या छ त्यो भन्दा पनि चाहिन्छ
Thank you.
John. On bass guitar, Mr. Jeevan. On drum, Mr. Binod. On sound, Mr. Subhas and Steve. And more, Sabin Rai. And we are Sabin Rai.
Oh, So, Sudip sir.
Okay, thank you.
One of
thank
the
you.
Most energetic, one of the most handsome and the popular youth icon, Sudip Yelmo, my senior RJ from Vijaypur FM. You were hosting today's night as well.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
How did you connect with Sabin Rai?
Actually, I'm the official host of Vintage Lounge and Bar. And as you know, that Vintage Lounge and Bar has been so popular throughout the country. I mean, even in abroad also, the guys really love being here. So I'm really attached to this Vintage Lounge and Bar, and especially thanks to SW Lami Sani. And it was a wonderful night hosting Sabin Rai. I think this is my fourth time I've shared the stage.
With Sabin.
With Sabin Rai, and it's always a pleasure.
How did you feel about the crowd?
Awesome, yeah. Dharan is, you know, it rocks, yeah. As far as the crowd was concerned, I hope business boomed today.
Wow, really. Would you like to say anything to your guest of today's night?
Something? Yeah, especially loads of thanks to all the beautiful people who made it out here, and to my fans also. They really liked this show, particular show, and especially the Pharaohs as well. They have been doing really good music. They are the tightest band I've ever seen. The guys rock.
They rocked. They rocked tonight.
Yeah.
One last question for you. What makes you look very handsome? As usual, you are, you never, I mean, when I saw you for the first time, you were handsome, and today still you look very young, sexy, hot. What is the reason? Tell to my viewers.
There's nothing of that thing. Actually, it's the positivity, you know, and people like you, friends like you, brothers like you, who have been really supporting me, you know, since ages. So it's always fun to be with the boys, to be with youngsters, and I really feel great about talking to people, knowing them personally. So that keeps me going, actually.
Lovely talking to you, sir. After
yeah,
a
thanks.
Long time.
Thanks a lot. Yeah.
Nice meeting you once again.
Okay. Yeah.
Thank you
keep
very
doing
much.
Good
night.
Yes.
And
you're doing
keep rocking.
Thanks.
Thank
thanks
you.
A lot.
I
thanks.
Love you, sir.